Trying to get these quests done, yo. I guess we can keep this against Druid, right? It's actually the first deck that I've used to play the new Light Control Warrior. Haven't even tried Control Warrior at all. Yay, we're against Jade. Yes. First game. Feels good, man. Sounds about right, dude. And we don't even have Geist in this deck. Oh my god. It's fucking awesome. I love it, dude. Take out a slam for a Skulking Geist. Yeah. I think I'll actually do that after this game. I don't really think we can beat Jade Druid, right? I'm trying to think. Oh, Mary. Yeah. We don't really have any pressure at all. I almost wonder if it's right to just concede. Oh.
My blade be thirsty.
This is actually kind of insane with this, though. Huh. Swipe. I knew it! That's why I didn't play my Acolyte. Bro, nice. Sharp gadgets and steel. Sharp gadgets and steel. He's totally playing into this, what the fuck. Get wrecked. Control Warrior, feels good, man. Dude, I can buff this. Feels good, man. Better have that. You better have that Jade Spirit. Feels good, man. Feels good, man. Bone Mare, dude. I love this card, lol. It's such a meme. Feels good, man. What? Hacks, bro. That's some straight up hacks. Meh. Just play this. Meh. So I guess we maybe can beat J-Druid, but it's probably not gonna happen. He has to, like, never get draw. Like, if that's Nourish, we're probably not gonna win. Like, these both have to just be useless, and he has to draw another useless card, yeah. Feels good, man. Does he have Yogg? How come no one's been playing Yogg now that I think about it? Especially in a control meta, wouldn't Yogg be like pretty broken? No. No, my armor smith. There's like no way I'm winning this. Feels good, man. Yeah. Feels good. Ultimate infestation. I wish that this deck had a. Does it have a legendary? It only has, oh, it has Grom, actually. Okay. Actually, if we draw a Grom. Yeah. Grom and Lich King. Yeah. Maybe those can clutch it for us. Holy shit, bro. What the fuck? Okay. The wrath of Hellscream. This fucking guy, dude. Oh, man. Wow. You run that in Jade Druid? Are you kidding me? This motherfucker. Wow, dude. I had devil fishes actually. Okay. If he can't kill this, he needs. Okay. Okay. Can I get another execute?
X.
The Earth and Scales is pretty bad. I think he has like another Rhyothar swipe for this. Yeah. He's still have lethal. Oh wow, he actually won. What the fuck? Lol. Jay Druid in 2017. Wow. Okay, Grom is pretty nice. And we hit him three times with the Bloodhoof too, so we got kind of lucky there. Dude, Jay Druid broke back. Nice. Nice-oo. Nice. Ooh. Priest. Look for axe. Got a lot of early game. It's good.
Tonight, a tale of terrible tragedy. Brilliant.
I have an axe well.
It's actually pretty good here. This guy. I love this guy.
Gadgets and steel. Nice.
Take this. Oh man. That's straight up RNG, nice dude. Why would you play that there? I'm really confused. Skill, grill always wins the brawl. Feels good, man. Oh, well. Oh, man. This guy's good at this game. Omega lol. Meme priest feels good, man. Oh man. Some good stuff, man. No execute still, huh? Okay, bro. Wait, our deck has one execute in it? Excuse me? That has one execute in it. I mean, let's be honest here, like, we're not gonna beat this guy's deck. But, still though. Nice, dude, nice. I mean, what am I really looking for here? Probably nothing.
You will regret this.
Alright, cool story, bro. It's a pretty insane combo you got there, friend. That deck actually might be pretty good. Is that Shadow Word Horror? I haven't really seen a priest running Shadow Word Horror yet. I think we're actually favored against Warlock. I'm just kind of confused about Zero
Or one ice cube?
Job's done.
I was kind of hoping it'd be Zulok. Zulok? Probably not. Yeah, I think it's kind of awkward, this deck only having one execute, especially if it doesn't run Dirty Rats, though. I mean, I can see it being fine still, because you have the fishes and the whirlwinds and all that stuff. Whoa. Guess I just play this first. Yeah, he might Shadow Bolt this. I need to get at least two cards out of it, though. Pretty nice. Yeah, I guess I really did underrate this weapon in my card review. Nice. Plays right on curve. Feels good, man. Can coil or Hellfire too. That's not good. Sure if I can beat Handlock with this deck. Giants are pretty scary. Play your cards, dude. What are you afraid of, bro?
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Astonishing.
Oh my god, are you gonna rope me just to do that? For real, bro?
Well
holy shit, dude. Runs Bane of Dooms? Why the hell? And I guess it helps your Death Knight ability. Yeah, but Grom should definitely be played in Control Warrior. That 4-cost weapon is really good for it. Wow, he does have Twisting Arrow. This matchup's so boring. Yeah, I can't win this matchup. This deck is hella greedy, dude. This deck like only beats Control Warrior. I love it, dude.
Astounding.
Kinda sucks, you can just kill this. Come on, Grom. This motherfucker. Law. He runs this? What the fuck? Okay, no Mega Lol, dude. He runs this in his deck. Yeah, you better run this, because against Pyro Warrior, you're gonna lose anyways. Actually, wait, why does he run this? He still loses the Pyro Warrior. Oh man. Alright. We need this to die in the brawl. Feels good, man. Woo! Feels good, man. Got him. Feels bad, man. We had a chance at winning. Oh, please be Warlock Paladin. Oh, please be Murloc Paladin. Please be Murloc Paladin. Please be Murloc Paladin. Please be Murloc Paladin. I haven't seen a control paladin, I don't think, today. Or one? I saw one. I've seen more like aggro paladins today. This guy's gonna be control paladin, isn't he? Sweet, we got one of each. Like our reverse control paladin too now. Feels good, man. I don't think this deck can beat control paladin. This. Nice. Combo, combo. Probably shouldn't have done that, but whatever. Well played. Yeah, I feel like we're getting pretty unlucky here. I'm gonna try to debate him here into removal. Because if I drop this and this and he has removal, then I don't really have as much like pressure on him. If he uses AoE here, I'm okay with it. Steed, okay, that's pretty bad. Okay. I need my only execute now. Yeah, that's fine. Work with that, I guess. Yeah, I think this deck has some pretty cool mechanics. I don't really know if it's going to be like super optimal to get to Legend though. But of course, like, all of a sudden now all we're seeing is control decks. We weren't even seeing that many control decks, like, just a second ago, or a little bit ago. There's a consecrate. It's fine. Another true silver? Okay. Door? Wait, why did he that positioning? That positioning is terrible. Wow. This motherfucker. Could just play Lich King here.
Time passes.
I could do a lot of damage to him.
I have an axe to grind.
The victory is yours.
Dude, got him. Wait, this is a lot of damage. Yeah, you better Baby Rage. Yeah. Alright guys, I'm done for today. That was definitely 12 hours.